Welcome to the Scrap Heap Challenge Final, where this year's two top teams of ingenious engineers will be battling it out on our heaving heap for this trophy and a place in Scrap Heap legend.
And this week, a challenge fit for a final. It's an event worthy of Caesar and the Colosseum. It's chariot racing with iron horses.
Let's meet the finalists. They're here today, but will they be gone tomorrow? Con, Alistair, and Daryl are the Hairy Hogs.
And up against them, three unstoppable four-wheel drive fanatics from Surrey, Jeff, Mark, and Lyndon, the impervious Anoraks.
Anoraks.
Yes!
Hairy Hogs.
Yes!
Veni, vidi, vici. You've come, you'll soar, but who will conquer? There's no room for losers in the final. Only one of you will be triumphant and go down in the annals of Scrap Heap history.
Oh, yes. Gentlemen, prepare yourselves for a day at the races. In order to get your hands on this, the most sought-after prize in the whole of Scrapdom, we're asking you to build a ground-gripping, corner-cutting, heavily horse-powered chariot.
Now, Rome was not built in a day, but your chariots will be. You'll work like slaves while we have a nice Roman holiday watching you do it. OK, teams, you have just 10 hours. Hairy Hogs, are you revved up and ready to build your iron horse chariot?
Yes!
Anoraks, are you ready to rein in the opposition?
Yes!
Patience, team, patience.
Go!